My name is Dietrich, and this is my life. About 5 years ago, a scientist had created the world's first mind-controlling serum. Sounds impossible, but it's true. Then a group of terrorists that call themselves Midnight had gotten their hands on that research. That's when everything went downhill. They injected everyone with the serum, taking over the world by force. As far as I know, I'm the only one that's left. I'm the only one that's free. At the end of the day, I never win or live. I only survive. Because at the end of the day, the sun falls and midnight rises. My name is Dietrich, and this is my life. As to how the serum did not work on me, I don't know. Perhaps there are more people like me, people who are immune. If there are, I have to find them. I have to find them before they do. Not just to survive, but to win. Because even though the sun falls and midnight rises, dawn always breaks through.